Oh my God, one of the guys in chat is talking about when he played with the bar, you know, when we had to use regular modems, baud modems. He got charged for the time. He said he had horrendous.
Yep, and that's right, guys.
Ouch, wow.
Want to welcome all you guys out there. We're starting up a little early because today is the day. And just seeing if we can see the screen here. Just testing the live stream up. And welcome aboard everybody out there in YouTube. The rest of the people are on the Discord channel. So we're trying to get the chat interface up here. See if people can see this here. Right now, just get a black screen out there. There we go. So this one just shows a display. I'll keep it at this until we get to the server launches. And then we'll switch back to the other mode so you guys can see it. But at least you guys can see something out there. You can see my desktop. So welcome everybody out there. Today's the big day. That's right. It's really, really big. This is a Super Bowl of all EQ events. And it's 0 hour. It's the very first moments that the new server goes live. And this year we have two, not just one, but two. And in the Discord channel, we have a lot of people. I see Mr. Joe out there. Welcome aboard, Mr. Joe, Mikey. They're all in the Discord channel. I can show you. And you can hear Chewy slurping away on a drink in the side there. Yeah, you can hear. So let's see if you can actually see this. Yeah, there you go. You can see the Discord channel right here.
So what's he drinking?
I don't know what it is. What were you drinking? Just water, yeah. So let's see. We got a message here. Jose, okay. Brotherhood of Steel. Okay. Steel balls. I like that. Okay, guys. So here we go. This is everybody we have here. We're getting ready to set up. We're going to have one team coming out to Nekulous Force. We'll have Nodens out in Misty Thicket along with Wheezy over there. We have Subi, who's going to be starting out in Greater Feydark. And we have Fro, who's going to be a monk. My kid's plan fell through, Goral said. He'll have to catch up. That's fine. There'll still be time to catch up. As you guys know, this is the anniversary, so there's going to be an experience bonus. And I want to say hi to all you guys out there. I hope I didn't miss all you. We have 32 people watching. Mike out there, Gooslinger, I guess. You're always live too late for me. I watch. Oh, great. Fantastic. Dippity-doo. Is the server up? Not yet. It's going to be up. As you can see here, I'm in general chat. I hope it doesn't log me out. We have good stream health today. And let's see. Thank you, Les3D. ShadowMass49. And of all you guys that talked earlier and I couldn't see you, I'm going to go scroll over because I'm using another window to see all you. I want to say hi to all you. Doug. Was one of the first few, and beside Christopher Constable. My clock is so slow, way back there. Zadian, new server hype, hype a doodle doo, that's right. Brad P253, welcome aboard. And Fred Botranger, I'm torn between Troll Shami or Halfling Druid. I know, that's the hard thing about it. And Shuno Hunosomi, I started up the game and a lot of the graphic changes, that's right, big graphics changes. So you guys are we're gonna be on the Mangler, and he called it the Manglet. That yes, the Manglet would be smaller than the Mangler. So we're gonna hope to get in, but this is how we're gonna do it. You can see the interface right here. You can see the mouse move. We go like this. You can see it's still locked, like so. We're gonna go to Mangler. I accidentally clicked Celos, and good thing I didn't, because I'd be in the wrong server. And let's go back to chat, join general chat, and I wanna let everybody in Discord chit chat like this. Hi, Zion Bard. Good to have you guys there. Okay, so we have everybody here. And okay, so what I want to talk about is we only have 15 minutes. I should have started this thing an hour ago. What are your guys' feelings about this big, big day?
Ask me when I get logged in.
Okay. Okay.
I'm looking forward to getting there and getting everything, got everything lined up. I'm just not looking forward to a fight to log in, but it is.
Yeah.
Interestingly, it's like almost like, you know, the first day playing game. You know, you're excited to get in, get logged in, get that first character made.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, this is my first 0 hour, so not sure what to expect, but I am kind of excited, kind of fighting the need to rush and do things instead of take your time and get things set up the way it goes. It'll all come.
Okay, anybody else have anything to say?
Yeah, I'm excited as well, but I think with leveling and, you know, people want to be the first to do everything, it'll be interesting to see who takes their time and who is rushing through. Because you'll have a guild or two that's going to be doing the whole rush thing.
Yeah.
The race is definitely on.
That's right. Well said. Anybody else?
So what all expansions are live with this one?
Just Classic.
Just Classic. No POK, no Plane of Knowledge. Wow. Awesome.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, and then
back 3 months. 99.
Yep. In 3 months, Kunark could be released. Then what's next? Actually, Velius, and then Luklun.
One thing I want to say is that this year is going to be the best 0 hour for me by a mile. And the reason why I feel it's going to be the best is because we're making such good use of Discord. We're obviously going to have more than one team. And the beauty of it all is everybody's going to be tied together with Discord. So you may be out somewhere else starting in Greater Faedark or whatever, but eventually you'll be teaming up with us in the East Common Tunnels. We're going to bind there and you'll be with us. And so even if your team is, not in the camera, well, you can always get in the camera, you'll still be there. People will know you and they'll remember you forever as long as YouTube's around. So what I would suggest, one thing I forgot to mention for all you guys, if you need to, pop up the live stream so you can see which way the camera's orientated. That way you can get into the camera, because I want to make sure people have some camera time. People have said to me, if you're doing healing, why are you standing so close to the mob? You know, and I got to let people know out there. It's a little different when they watch, when they play. When you play, you may not realize you're too far away and you're out of the camera view. But if you'd like to be in the camera view, make sure you get in the view of field of view, or generally in front of me. That way you'll be seen out there and people can see you in action. And Blame Game, welcome aboard. Let me give Blame Game access to voice. Okay, Blame Game. Yeah, somebody's breaking into a car in my neighborhood. That's what you're hearing.
As long as it's not yours.
No, it's not mine, but you get that. See, people try to ruin my stream. That, you know, before there used to be a guy with a motorcycle who'd run donuts in front of the house. And it was always during the live stream. Something to break the immersion right there. But we always wanted that horn sound. There's somebody just sneezed out there. Dang, people go crazy at noon.
I'm real excited about today because I haven't actually had a whole lot of time to really give EverQuest 1 a good try. I tried P99 for a while, but there just wasn't very many people on when I was playing, and so I kind of got bored of that after several hours. So this is, I would say, my first real try for EverQuest.
Well said, Mr. Joe, and this is going to be, I guarantee you, it's going to be good because we have enough people to group. And if you're playing during the normal playing hours, you'll definitely be able to get a group. Of course, we're going to wait for the car to quit being broken into out there. It's just ruining the immersion out there. But yeah.
That's taking forever.
Yeah, I know. I tell you, somebody's really stealing another car out there. But Mr. Joe, what character and class are you going to make?
I'm thinking of doing an enchanter for sure. And I'm still torn between the stats of an Aridin or just doing a dark.
Okay, that sounds good. Of course, the erudites have the best stats by far, but just a little bit out there in the woods.
Yeah, I tried actually a test run on the test server, seeing if I could get from level 1, get an erudite over to East Feep. And I did make it, but I had to actually level them up to level 4 to get invisibility.
Yeah, you'll need Inviso.
But I actually got through Runny Eye without invisibility, but I needed invisibility for the common land.
That's good then. Okay, well, just call out what you're starting and let us know, because what we're gonna do is if you start as a dark elf, we'll have we're probably gonna have two groups, it looks like now. You'll be in with group two in Neculus Forest. If you start with as an erudite, that's good too. You'll be able to catch up with us, hopefully, by level 5 or 6. The rally point will be the East Commons Tunnel. Okay, somebody's stealing another car out there.
Two going off at once?
Yeah, well, the other one went off, and now somebody's stealing. It's just crazy. It's like, why? Why does it happen now? Yeah, hear it? There's two.
Just take it already.
Yeah, exactly. Just get it over with. Come on.
I swear, there's somebody in my neighborhood. Like, it's probably the guy that did donuts with his motorbike. Welcome aboard, everybody out there in YouTube. We have Judge Parker. We have Gary Gothlin. And you guys are listening to somebody stealing a car in my neighborhood. That's the second car being stolen in the last 10 minutes. And I can't get rid of the sound because I'm right by the darned window. That's just crazy, guys.
What would the irony be is if the police have to use this stream later on to figure out, triangulate the vehicle? I don't know, something weird like that.
Yeah, you know, you hear two of them, they figured out, oh, and there was this happening at that time. You're darn right about that. Oh, boy. Okay, there we go. Car theft is over. Two cars stolen in 10 minutes in my neighborhood.
What part of the West Coast are you from?
I'm actually in San Francisco. I was just joking about the cars being so. I live in a pretty good neighborhood, but you know, you get the occasional guy doing the donut out there and everything.
From Stockton.
Oh, it's Stockton. All right, I know where that is. Must be hot up there. Richard Gower. Now the kids wrestling above you. You'll hear them at night. They wrestle on schedule. Two little sisters and one boy. They're gonna jump the little boy and they wrestle him down every night on schedule. And Angel Terry, I'd join you on the test server, but have a guild to help run. Okay, Angel Terry, we'll be on the Mangler. And I just want to say hi to everybody. We're getting ready. Let's go back and check to see if the server is up. It is still showing locked. And what I do is I just go back to chat, go into here, and we'll wait it out. We've got 8 minutes. Let's start the countdown. Now, since we had the car alarm go off and everybody didn't get a chance to talk and I've been talking too much, let's hear from you other guys. Anything else? What are you guys' hopes? I like Mr. Joe, what he said. That's fantastic. I'll leave it to you guys.
I'm looking forward to getting the lower level stuff that I didn't get a chance to see before.
Okay, great.
What's the first like high level, like we got to be organized raid boss we're going to be, though, not raid.
First, how do you say?
Like the first, just not mobbed, something named.
Oh, well, that's going to be a long time. I think we'll find if we get up to Sand Giants, that'll be more like a raid. If we hit them, if we get two groups, we could probably take them at level 21 with some casualties. But if we're at level 23, we can take them down easily. And we can take down the Spectres also.
Well, there's your obvious Nagi and Vox, but then you've also got Finny and some of the other bosses inside some of the dungeons, but not really raid content per se.
Yeah, raid was a bad word. Just, you know, high level mobs.
I mean, Kunark really is what added the raid stuff, to be honest.
Yeah, that's right.
With the epic fights.
Now, what's this I always hear about the sleeper? I always heard legends about the sleeper, but I've never...
Leave it sleeping.
Why is she going to kill everybody on the server?
On the server?
It goes wandering zone to zone and killing whatever's in the zone. Eventually, it'd be killed. But my understanding is not really a reason to wake it up.
And welcome aboard MC Squared and Blame Game. I've given you guys both voice access. Make sure you click on your user settings down by your name. Click on that. Go to voice and video. Set up your input device and set a push-to-talk key. Usually I use the caps lock key. So go ahead and set it up. so we can hear you out there. You all have voice access now.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
Sounds good. Welcome aboard MC Squared.
Yeah, I'm about to push the talk to my mouse. Makes it easier.
Yeah, that's good too. Okay, guys, it looks like we have 5 minutes to launch. We're going to check back. If anybody gets in, call it out so that we know you got in, and then we're going to try to get in. Okay, so let's talk about Team 2 right now. We have Natto is going to play a Dark Elf Mage. Monster truck just drove by. Okay, so got Natto. Who else is going to... We got Natto. We're looking for anybody else that's going to start in Neculus. Oh, we got Circle. That's right. Okay, I'm going to start getting Chewy set up so we can get enough for group 2. Stand by, guys.
I think it's a Dark Elf Shadow Knight.
It's 256.05. Eastern Daylight Time.
So, who does the first the login get? Any
shiny copper piece.
Nice.
They get to follow me off a cliff.
Way to go, Nodens. I like that BF. Off a cliff, off a tree.
Okay, let me bring up my other computer. I'm going to do this real fast. Okay, Danny Maple. There we go. There's somebody from Cornet. Welcome aboard, Danny Maple.
Okay. So what was everybody doing 20 years ago in March?
Diapers, wearing diapers. Just kidding.
Sitting at my computer waiting to log in.
Changing diapers.
Changing diapers, yeah. Last night we were killing giants in diapers.
So, Nodens, were you a day one character?
I was. Not Nodens specifically, but I did have a day one character.
Right, but you. Right, okay, cool.
I was playing Oregon Trail on an Apple II.
Oregon Trail. Apple
II, wow. Oh, so you meant you were used to dying when you were before you played E.
Death by snake bite.
And so you had dysentery, huh?
Right.
Okay, that's hilarious, guys. You guys are hilarious.
No, I started playing with the release date of Kunark, not Classic.
Ah, nice list.
Yeah, I think that's when I started. About that time.
Okay, looks like Nerd Navigator is also... I don't know what he's doing. Let's see. Oh, he's doing Gnome Mountain right now. Okay.
I have the atomic clock up.
Sing it. No, didn't sing it.
2 minutes, baby.
Okay, 2 minutes. Less than,
it's actually 1 minute and 30.
Okay, switching over to game servers. Let's hit the game server. I still see it as locked. I'm going to go back to chat. I'll wait here. I'll just switch it. Once it hits 12 noon, about a minute and something, we're going to go back and forth. And Angel Terry said, 1999, I was out of high school and my first job. All right.
Very cool.
The Navy, I was traveling cross country for the hell of it.
Let's see what the time
is. 1 minute.
Wow, my other clock is behind. Yeah, I'm showing the same thing as 1 minute.
I'm on the atomic clock, so.
Oh, that's the way to go.
Hopefully okay. They are, too.
So here's what I'm going to do. For Team 2, I'm going to bring up a cleric. Chewie's going to play to fill it out. I guess we have Circle there. And whoever else, we have Natto going to be in Team 2. This is for Dark Elves. And we'll start forming up right there.
Okay. 30 seconds.
30 seconds, come on. Okay, there's a lot of people in chat. Oh, I think people are actually getting in. No, I'm not showing anything yet.
They shouldn't be.
Okay, then I click it like that. Server is unavailable.
15.
Going back to chat.
hands are completely full.
And Penguin Script out there, we're probably going to stream 8 to 11 hours, I guess. We'll see how it goes. You're in?
No, I'm just letting you know it should be opening.
You gave me a heart attack there. Okay,
man. You made my heart skip.
Yeah, oh boy, that's funny.
So servers are having technical difficulty. They'll be down for the next 3 hours.
That would be so bad. Hello, Corbin. Welcome aboard out there on YouTube. Good to see you with us. It is time, but wait right there. Oh. This is how you do it. You go hit game servers and you hit this. It says locked still, but I just go like this, as you all can see.
Come on.
It does say locked.
It is the weekend, so they'll be down till Monday.
then we'll be the first ones in. Monday, 1 a.m.
It's too funny.
Oh, that's going to be hilarious. Somebody said in chat, hamster died.
He had a heart attack and looked at like, nope.
Yeah.
Said not again.
Yeah, okay, game server. Yep, it's lock-a-doodle-doo. Let's hit this, yeah.
Wow, it's already a minute past.
Uh-oh. I hit chat, and now the whole thing froze up. Oh, good, I'm back to chat. Having a heart attack there. Okay, we're just going to wait here. People will start saying, oh, it's open and all that.
It's not like it's Black Friday, and you got to be the first 50 people to get the good stuff.
I want to be the first level two.
Oh, what store you go to? It's usually the first 4 people.
And remember, guys, when we're out there, if you level up, call it out. Okay, if you do something great, call it out. If you kill seal somebody's decayed skeleton and get the crack staff, call it out.
I want to be the server first death.
Yeah, I'm telling you, you see a skeleton with a crack staff, people are going to be on it so fast.
Oh, yeah. They'll swarm it.
Yeah, you get like 5 people on them at one time, like trying to kill steal them. It's just so funny. It's still locked, showing locked. Okay, we'll wait it out. Oh, this is good. I hope it starts soon. And yep, welcome board everybody out there. We're still somebody said they're up, and that could be easy. Yeah, let's try it. Nope, not yet.
You'll know it's up when the chat goes from 4,000 to about 7 people.
Yeah. I went into chat and it says, look at my chat, shows nothing there.
No luck for anybody?
No luck yet. I'm just going to wait here. Still waiting. You'll start to see it. So, yep. Okay, so as you all know, I'm going to be a Dark Elf Necro. I'm going to put up a Dark Elf Cleric to support Group 2 until we get Nodens in. Mikey's going to be the Cleric for Group 1. Now, this all hinges upon whether everybody gets in, and as you can see, this is much bigger than Cornab. This is reminding me of what, look at this, look at all these chat channels. 99, I think that's as high as it goes. This is looking like what Agnar looked like, and that was crazy back then. As you can see, the servers are stuck. Yep, the hamster died.
Yeah, The only guy on the skeleton crew left at Daybreaks hasn't come back from lunch.
Yeah, maybe the guy that's supposed to open the server forgot that he's supposed to come in today.
That would be bad.
And CC Helper out on YouTube says, when will they stop the nonstop mail runs? Oh, when will the nonstop mail runs begin? They will begin right away, and that's a great way to make money if you're starting in Feydark. It's really got me thinking, like, make a character just to run it. It's such an easy run to do because you can just kill yourself and go back and all that. Good way. Welcome aboard, Mitch Rom. Got full Discord here. Lots of people. 19 out of 20. I should have increased the amount to more. Unfortunately, we'll just keep it at 20 for now.
Oh, for the chat?
Yeah, I didn't realize that.
Yeah, I was thinking of making a high elf just to do the runs and then transfer the money.
Yeah, that's what I would do.
Is there going to be shared banking on this?
Sure thing.
Nice.
I know, it's really nice. And Corbin, we will be making a guild later on, but it's just, we haven't decided on name and I want to do a vote. We got some good ones. Circle had a good, a funny one. I like that. I like all your suggestions. Anybody has a suggestion for a guild name, that'd be fantastic. Good morning, Iblis the Mage from Denmark. That's right. This is the event. We're up to 92. I can tell you right away, Agnar hit about 100 viewers. So this is it, guys. This is going to be an Agnar scale login. So get ready because Kornav was a lot smaller than this. And I'm going to tell you, Agnar just, it blew chunks all the way when we got in. So zoning will be an issue, I'm betting. Kittens of Death says, Iblis the Mage. Iblis. Ah, we're going to be dark elves this time. Wish we could be kittens. And it looks like the servers are having a little bit of trouble right now. They haven't been able to bring the thing up. That's right, Angel Terry, make sure you let us know your character name. And trade skills would be good. Really, really good. For the guild name, I like that. Nope, still locked. Let's try to hit the button. Nope.
Yeah, no, I'm refreshing the server status on the website too.
Yeah, I'll just wait right here. So yeah,
Up, guys? It's up.
Oh my god. Go. What? Mine doesn't show up. There it is.
Stello's up.
Oh, gotta click on
right, froze. I'm trying to get in right now.
There it is. Just click it. Time lock mangler. It'll let you in. Hang on, standby.
Name the guild 0 hour.
It says locked, but I got in mangler.
I'm loading in right now too.
Yeah, froze loading in as well.
Okay, game time, everybody. It says lock. Get in Shadow Mask.
The creation.
Oh, you're fast. Your computer's so fast, guys. You know I have a crappy computer. Let's see. Let's quickly change this over. Oh, it's locked up on me. I don't know if you can see anything. Come on. Oh, gosh. Let's see.
Just said it keeps giving me a thing. All accounts and character bonus that provide additional features. There it goes.
Okay, mine's a little frozen.
Yeah, I'm getting the same thing, though.
It's yeah, in give it a second.
Yeah, mine's in there.
And Jose must live right across the street from Daybreak. He's in the first. I got to switch over the OBS real quick. Come on, give me control of the screen here.
Got the loading screen.
Streaming on a low spec PC, guys. This is what happens. Okay, there we go. Blank loading screen. Let's set it to live stream only. Here we go. We're in gear. Okay, so I'm running it in Windows mode so that in case it crashes. Okay.
Bye. All right, I'm at character select working on it right now. This is from.
Okay, good job.
My name's been submitted. I'm just waiting for it to accept.
Same here.
Okay. How do you bypass that all account character bonus?
I just hit okay.
Hitting okay, it will eventually get past it.
Okay, just gonna wait.
Gotcha.
Okay, I'm gonna hit create character. Gotta wait. Waiting for Chewie to be able to get in. It'll be a moment. Wow, so that means, here's the deal, guys. My first computer's in, second computer's in. The third one I logged in, which is Chewie, it's not in yet. It's just stuck at the server select screen. This is what happened on Agnar. I had my first computer got in, second computer never made it. Oh, right. Hers timed out. Hers crashed. Let me do it again. Stand by.
I'm a character correct, create, but I can only see that message. It pops up.
It'll eventually. I think it's part of the lag process.
Yeah, I think I'm just waiting for my name to get accepted.
Yeah, I submitted mine as well.
My submit thing went away, and now I'm just waiting for it to actually load into the world.
Yep, it's going to be a big one. Guys, on Kornav, we got in really easy and smoothly. This one is, there's a million people, a lot of people out there. Chewie's computer just, her EQ just crashed. So
a lot of people's dead. It went from medium to low.
Yeah. It just went boop like that. So trying to log her in. Stand by, guys.
Yeah, I crashed. Relogging.
I'm unsure. It still has my character up and accepted a name. I'm just waiting.
Yeah, same here, Nodens. I'm at a trying to enter the world right now.
Same here.
Okay, let's see. Trying to log Chewie's computer in, and I hit the character, create character, and nothing happened. This is typical. You'll just have to wait here, like so.
Now population back up to high.
To prevent lag, the server is queuing your login. You are currently 5,210 in line.
That's what happened on Agnar.
Now serving two.
You know, the bad thing about that is if you crashed, you had to go all the way back in the queue.
Okay, I'm now seeing entering Nariak third gate.
Oh, nice. How did you get in so fast?
Yeah, I'm waiting on mine still.
Wait, my screen is showing black. The live stream is showing a black screen.
I'd say I got in through clean living, but I'm a dark elf necro, so forget.
Huh, this is weird. It's not, the live stream's not picking this up. Here we go. Let's go like this. We'll use this then. Cabal Games, welcome aboard. Okay, so we're going to go like this and use this. Last night it worked, but I couldn't get the game capture in the black screen. I guess that's because it's actually not logged in yet. So we'll switch back and forth like this, guys, just so you can see something out there. But what was happening is, Diamond Games, welcome aboard. He said some of the live servers even crashed. Okay, we're just going to sit like this. Chewie cannot get in. She's might be locked
out. Third gate.
Dang, guys. Oh my gosh. Rats. You guys have fast PCs.
So,
did you crash notice?
No, it's still sitting at the character state. You know, it accepted the name, it just hasn't.
So, yeah. If it when you hit character create, do you have to re-hit it or you just wait?
Just wait, I think.
Yeah.
So, I was never an error.
Oh, entering River Vale.
Oh my gosh. You guys are going to be level 10 by the time I get in. Okay.
I wonder if we're going to have pick zones right off the start in our home city.
And Odessus Fidels, welcome aboard. All you guys out there, Doug, Zach, Matthew Buchanan, welcome aboard.
Hey, Fidels. Nodens.
Yeah, lots of free bags. There we go. Dalcina, Fidake from the UK. Welcome and good morning. Or good evening.
Good evening.
It won't let me create a character.
Just wait. Just hang in there. Look where I am, guys. Just wait. Oh, there we go. Game time. Okay, we got it. Okay, so let me leave this up. One is in. We're still, Chewie cannot get in. She's actually kind of stuck out there. Okay, so here we go. Let's pick this Mr. Elf. No, I change your gender. Sex change here.
Even though it doesn't say, there's probably a queue.
Yeah, there's a queue. Okay, so the name for the day. What I've been thinking about the name. Yes, and you do have to have all access CC helper.
Okay, I'm going in.
Okay, I'm going to make my name the Sea Wolf. I'll do that. Because we're going to be out on patrol for a long time.
My character's name is Blueberry Girl.
Blueberry Girl? Okay, that's easy. I thought it had some Mixie in there.
Okay, just got a black screen and a note saying the server is not responding.
Oh no, that's not good.
So did we crash already?
No, doesn't look it. I just refreshed on the server status. It still shows it.
Ooh, Shadow One, wait there a little bit. You might have crashed, actually. Guys, this is an Agnar launch all over again, because the way I can tell is only my first two computers that I clicked right away got to the character selection screen. Chewie's screen is not. Okay, got my second one in. This will be a cleric here.
Now, if we crash before we get in, do we have to recreate the character?
No, it should keep it. Fred Bontgartner crashed. Bontrager crashed out there, too. Okay, so this one, let me make this. Standby, guys.
Come on, third gate. I want that copper piece.
Yeah, mine still says entering Rivervale.
Nah, I went black.
So at the server selection screen, when you select the server you want to, and then you hit the play EverQuest, what does it mean when the expansions keep scrolling by.
That means that's all the expansions that you own on that account. Yeah, I server just went non-responding.
Don't the expansions usually stop though scrolling when you're actually getting in?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Try to click it again. Okay, let me get this cleric up. Come on, baby. Okay, so this one is just going to sit here. If you get the thing is not responding and it crashes you to a black screen, it might crash the whole thing out. This is an Agnar launch. Welcome aboard, Alexander. All you guys out there, any tricks how to get logged, brothers? Arduk and all you guys, you just have to, I don't know. It's like one of my machines, I got two out of three computers in. My third one did not make it. It's sitting there at the character select screen, which is bad.
Looks like my character made it and crashed right after because it's having me remove it before I can get back in.
Yeah. So here's where I am, guys. This is the very first minutes. We have 15 minutes in. Yeah, and Judge Parker, all you guys, this is what happens. This is not a CoreNav launch. A CoreNav launch was super smooth because there weren't as many people. This is really looking like Agnar all over again. So I got to caution you guys, upon zoning in the game, you'll probably crash for sure.
And then, okay, I'm just now getting a message entering West Freeport.
Okay, that's a good sign.
We'll see how that works out.
Mine crashed entering Rivervale.
Timed out the second time.
Still waiting for it to check, man.
Yeah, I just hit enter again. And I can see out there. Yep. Welcome aboard, all you guys out there. We're trying to get in. Error time, exactly. There's a queue to log into the server. They're using the whole queue that they used on Agnar. They probably had it on CoreNav, just weren't that many people.
I can't even get to the queue.
Yet. And my game just crashed out again.
Yeah, this will be the case, guys. So this is going to be by far the biggest 0 hour ever. There's so many people, so many. Haven't seen anything like this yet.
Because it's a Saturday too.
Yeah, I know. Jeez. Wow, it's I think we've broken all the records, and especially with Celos out there, you think that would pick up some of the slack, but looks like not. Arduk, the way we know is because on Agnar, they had the same thing where you get in and then you'd hit your select and all that, and it would just wait there. And then other people would get in first, and you could tell the people that had gotten in a little bit ahead of me, they would get in, and then I'd get in. I know if this guy got in, then I'd get in. So this is kind of the same thing. And Akai Noir says it reminds him of Finny Launch. Okay, so let's talk about the name. The reason why I'm naming the character Seawolf is because we're on a Mangler server, and that's a wolf. And then I figure this guy's going to be out on patrol for a long time. I don't think he's going to go back to Nariak in a longest time, because I'm going to bind him in the East Commons Tunnel. And as you know, the Seawolf is the best submarine in the world. So let's hope he lives up to the high expectations.
Yeah, it reminds me of the, isn't that the Knight Rider version of the helicopter? Or,
yes.
Really?
Yes, it is.
They named it Seawolf?
Airwolf.
Airwolf, yeah. Okay, so you got Airwolf and Seawolf, yeah.
Yeah, the lead character just passed away last week.
Yeah, I remember
that. Jan Michael Vincent, I think was his name?
Yes.
Yeah, it was.
I don't think Airwolf holds up if you were to watch it today.
It's actually not too bad. I watched it recently. And don't forget Ernest Borgnine was.
And Eric Morgan, I built the Seawolf, really. Oh, Eric Gladasia, you did build the Seawolf? Eric Morgan does build submarines, I think, out in Baltimore or somewhere like that. You guys built the Seawolf?
Probably in Groton, Connecticut.
Yeah, he's out in Connecticut. That's right. I thought you guys just built submarines for England.
And I just got booted out back to the server select screen.
Oh my, yep. Okay, wait a second. What do we have here? It looks like Chewie's computer is doing something. And he's in Rhode Island, Eric Mooring said. I think she got booted out. Okay. Well, hang in there. Be patient.
Yeah, I got a message saying server was not responding in server select.
Welcome aboard Lunch Money Express. Zachby said by himself. No, guys, that he builds military submarines. Seawolf's a big boat. But
by himself, he's a busy guy.
Yeah. At first I thought, does he build like mini subs or not, something like that when he first came in? And he said, no, I build the real thing. I'm like, really? Wow. So yeah, I'll be Seawolf this year, because every year it's been the same cat's meow, and that's getting kind of old. Got to think of another one. And Virginia class sub, that's a second best sub out there. Okay, hang on, Chewie's on character select. Standby, guys.
So he's not a sandwich artist?
Yeah, that was good.
So guys, it is a queuing system, because her computer's a third of mine to click it. Click in, and so it is in to character select, but once again, it's just a long waiting process. And we have a fellow submariner with us that is Iceman. And so, Iceman, what boat did you float on?
First one I was on was the Leipon. It's an old 637. Then I helped build the Springfield. It's a 688 I class in Connecticut in the early 90s.
Oh, wow. That is so cool. I played a game called Attack Sub 688 before. That is neat. So it looks like we've got a major log jam here. Oh, okay. Let's see. Cross your fingers. Do not crash. So you can see here, my first computer went in. My second one with a cleric is not there yet. And, the third one is just sitting there.
Ooh, entering Greater Fadark.
Okay, Greater Fadark, you've got a good chance to get in.
I crashed going into Rivervale and have not been able to get back in. So.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm stuck in server select as well.
Oh gosh, I hope I get it. Like I said last night, I was so optimistic. I was like, yeah, we're going to be okay. But then somehow, deep down inside, I knew this was going to be a huge logjam. But that makes it more exciting, because if you guys have watched Agnar's 0 hour, you're going to see a repeat of that. And so this is what makes it exciting. It'll be more chaotic than ever. So a lot of big guilds are going to have trouble getting people in. Nothing's going to go as planned. And for us, we're going to take whatever we can and build the teams as they come in. And that's the best way to do it. And Hope Slayer out on YouTube says it'll take an hour for at least most of us to get in. I totally agree. Seen this before, and looks like it's happening again.
Server not responding.
Okay, next is Greg, my other cleric, Gregory House, is logging the Nariak Third Gate. Let's hope this works.
So that's another possible guild name. Server not responding.
Yeah. And Dink Nub, Non Qual, welcome aboard. And Mitch Rom, I got in, I think, within the first 15 minutes. I was really lucky. And they just let me in early by luck, I guess. And I got in, and I hit the ground running. I got in there. As you can see, there's hardly anybody in there. But it wasn't anything near as bad as this. I'm not saying this is bad. It's just typical. But we would think with two servers, more people would be going over to Cellos. But I guess they're not.
Yeah, I've been logging out removing my character from the world for about 10 minutes.
Same here.
Yeah, you guys may want to try to Control-Alt-Delete, just kill it off and come back in. So this is what I mentioned earlier in the meetings we had, that you never know what's going to happen on launch day, on 0 hour, but that's what makes it so exciting, is you never know. And all the best laid plans, you know, I mean, they could go to wayside. Oh, Hunter out there says Cellos is at low and Mangler is at high. Okay, there you go, guys. The word is out. The cat's out of the bag, it looks like.
They keep fluctuating.
Okay.
You shouldn't have done all those recent videos that said we're going to Mangler.
Yeah. Okay.
Cellos is currently at high and Mangler's at low. It keeps fluctuating. I refresh it every couple seconds.
Oh, gosh, the dreaded screen, guys. Hold on. Okay. Oh my gosh, I got server not responding. There you go, you guys can watch that for a minute. Let's pop up Discord so at least you see something better than a black screen. Stand by.
I don't know, but my current character must really like to be in, because he doesn't want one.
I timed out once for it, but the second time it's not timed out, so I'm rebooting it. first time I went through it, when I was waiting for it to remove the character, it timed out in like 2 minutes. This time it just...
Well, I'm back into the character select screen. There's no sign in the list of my one I just did, but there's no ability to make a new one now anyhow.
Oh, wow.
Okay, second computer crash, same deal. Same screen that you see here back to this. That one got lucky. It got back to server select. So we'll try to log it in again. That's the cleric. It says your character is logged in. Do you want to log it out? Yes. And the kids upstairs are excited. My neighbors, and they're wrestling. The wrestling has begun. And this here is just set up like this. Here we go. Game try number two. It's trying to log back in.
Oh, I got booted back to login screen.
Yep, just keep trying, guys. This is how it goes. We'll watch Discord and see what happens. Is people get in, the game crashes, and then people get booted out, and they get back in, the game crashes, and it keeps going on like that. And then and Doomtone out there says, is there a way to see YouTube stream like Twitch theater mode? Dad, I don't know the answer to that question. I wish I could answer it. So the screen you should be seeing is this, you should be seeing something like this, but I'll leave it here. Much better to watch. So anyway, the names we got is the second cleric to pick up the slack will be named Gregory House. Same name that I have on Cornav. I like that name a lot. And the necromancer that Chewie's going to be, she'll be back to Winby. And it's from those cute 'em up games. As you know, her other character's name is Twinbee and Winby. Yeah, night mode hunter, that's right. So an error occurred, so it's the same old deal. Yeah, you get this error like this. Hit play. Yeah, and it's still doing this. So I need to set this, see if I can change this forum to use. I'm going to increase the user limit to a higher number. Okay, so anybody want to join in out there? Like if Dalcina's out there, I think he can join. Test server discussion. Doom Kittens. Okay, there we go. Subscribe to PewDiePie. I like those suggestions, guys. Okay, so you guys out there, in order to get in, you have to have Discord, because we're going to run it all on Discord this year. There's going to be no typing stuff. It's going to be all voice comms, because we want to get the teamwork in there and the human side of EverQuest. And we can do that nowadays with modern voice comms. And it gives it a personal side, and people, oh, Hunter said Mangler's down. I wouldn't be surprised. Yeah, 122 viewers. Thank you for dropping in, guys. Yeah, I like those guild names a lot. I really do. Okay, but Rhinox, I can't do it right now because we're in the middle of this. But as things get stabilized, leave a comment asking for the Discord instant invite, and I'll post it on a message. If you put a comment on the recent video, like for instance last night's raid rampage. And then I come in here and leave me a message that cats me out, or post something on the main forum saying hello, and we'll get you in. I see Varus. There's a familiar name. Let me get him upgraded. Varus, welcome aboard. I remember you from Cornav, so giving you voice access. Make sure you set up your push to talk. And there's more room. We have limit. We have 36 people that we can add into Discord. That's right. This is Eclipse Dagnar by a mile, guys. And Varus played a cleric back then, a good guy. Yeah, I'm stuck at the same spot as you can see right here.
Mango flop lunch.
Yeah, that's what somebody called it, mango flop. It made me laugh so hard. And welcome aboard, Wara Necrobe.
That's funny. It says I have a character already logged in, Mangler, but I haven't even got to the character login screen. So I'm just like, okay, log it out so I can log.
And Dalcina, you can join us in voice chat. Just come on and I will give you, let me give you voice access as usual. You can come in and chit chat with us. And Dalcian's known as UK finest. Yeah, I got a dark elf cleric also. Welcome aboard, Dalcina.
Hi.
Good evening.
Hello.
And good to have you back. Everybody, welcome to UK's finest. And Versifier, welcome aboard. This lobby simulator is quite impressive. It really is, and it's just... This is what I always have nightmares about, you know, just stuck here. But at least the good news is we got three computers that at least got the characters created. And Wara, were you trying to make the same one as me? And Arduke, you're in Italy? That's amazing. Welcome to Italy. Shout out to Italy. Adessi says, as Nodens, is your character called Nodens Sexy Boy?
No, he is not.
And Judge Parker said, last time it took him 4 days to log in. Wow. Yeah, Agnar was, I'm on the tail end of it. I get booted out on Agnar. I didn't get booted out. Other people got booted out. I think the only one that made it in with me on the first day was Corbin.
4 days? I got to go work on Monday.
Yeah, there's other people like couldn't get in till the next day.
Yeah, it took me like an hour to get in.
Hey, there he is, Corbin. Corbin.
Still can't create a character. Every time I hit the create a character, it says all account characters bonuses that provide additional features and conveniences will be disabled while playing on this server. And when you click OK, it still doesn't.
Just wait. You're at a good place. We're at the bad place. We're a little ahead of you, yeah. Witches. Kick back and start all over.
Yeah, I'm still trying to delete my other login.
So Wolf McQuaid, what a name. That welcome. Why Mangler versus Cello? So Wolf McQuaid. The reason why is because Mangler is a server that Agnar always wanted to be. And so it's going to be, I think it's going to be the best server. The other server is basically a raiding server, but there are things I like about it. You could be a kitty cat. And as you can see with our kitty cat playthrough, that was awesome. Going to miss the kitty cats. All right. Our Duke is from Italy. That's so cool. All you guys out there around the world, welcome aboard. This is exciting, of course, but I kind of expected something like this, but not to this degree. As you know, on Agnar, which was a huge logjam, we got in within the first 15 minutes. This is a whole nother experience. That's right, CC Helper. It's not a prison server. That's the funny thing about it. It took me a while. I was there. I was like, wait a second. It's kind of like a prison server. And then I saw somebody post it, and it just, the name stuck. So good to see a lot of familiar names. Good to see Varys out there. Good to see UK's finest, Dalcina. It's good to see Corbin the Master Blaster. Good to have all you guys in the chat here. It's good to be reunited with all of you. Doug, that's funny. Out there in YouTube says, this is a new line at Magic Mountain. You got it. Versified, they should have expected doing this weekend. And Elendu Online, welcome aboard, you guys out there in Twitch. Yeah, you know, they thought, well, we're going to have two servers and all that. I just hope this happens. I hope we can get in sometimes today, because otherwise y'all are going to fall asleep. So if anybody needs to go to the bathroom or whatever, or take a nap or watch a movie, now's the time to do it.
Already have them
go to college and raise a kid.
Yeah, that's right. Go to college and raise a kid. And so Wolf McQuaid, I like that.
Yeah, yeah, all the guys on Nightmare, the Euro Guild, they said they were just going to sleep right now and wake up in the morning.
And then by the time they get back, everyone will be at level 40.
Yeah.
They'll be like, we got your, can we own your camp spots.
Where are we going to meet up at?
Well, the first thing we're going to do is, for those who get in, we'll start forming groups. We have group one set, but like I said, all that has pretty much been thrown out the window because we don't know who's going to get in. We're going to start forming up the groups by region now, going to plan B. That means if you're in Neculus Forest, try to form up a group there with people that we have here in Discord. I have a feeling that once you zone in, you'll crash. If you try to zone in from Nekulas to East Coms, you're going to crash. That's what happened in the last two TLPs, so I'm pretty sure that's going to happen. So try to stay in Nekulas Forest. We're going to have to do it by region now. And when the server is stabilized, we're going to, by then, we'll probably be level 5 or something. Try to meet up in the East Commons tunnel and hit the Soulbinder there.
All right, we have activity. I'm coming back.
You're coming back. I'm sitting here. Oh, gosh. Wait while the current Lognum Perilous is killing me right now.
Okay, I'm once again entering third gate. However, when I try to make a character with the same name I tried the first time, it told me somebody already had it.
Yeah, don't make it.
I don't know if that's me or not.
No, that's you. No, that's me, actually. I'm just kidding.
So I went ahead and made a different name one to see if it gets in.
I got that one, too. That's okay. I'm just kidding.
I walked in to a...
Really? Because I just hit the keyboard randomly.
No, I'm just kidding, man. Okay, go ahead. Who's saying something else? Somebody else is saying something?
I just said I logged into Salo by accident, so I got to log in a Mangler now.
I knew somebody would do it. That's so hilarious. You know,
did you make it in?
Probably had no problem getting into Salo's.
Really?
Actually, I did. Yeah.
Oh no! That's everybody figured out. Oh my gosh! And nobody's going to Salo's. Please, everybody, go to Salo's at least for an hour or two. Oh gosh, it would be funny if I logged into Vox. I'm like, I got no problems here, and then find out there's nobody. They're like, what? Yeah, we got server not responding. Here's the thing you can do is you can try to close this window here, start the whole thing over. But what happens is it may not get back. You may go in that ridiculous queue again. Our names are unique to server Arduke. And Rhinox, you hit level 2. Are you serious? Or are you just pulling our chain? Yeah, so guys, if you get in, your name has already been submitted. You're already in. It's in the database. The problem is it just can't log in.
Okay, I'm trying Salo's just to see what happens.
You'll probably be level 20 by the time we get in. Judge Parker's going to Salo's. Oh, no, everybody's going to go to Salo's. That'd be funny. Oh, Rhinox is joking with me. He's going to scare me there.
You talked everyone out of going to Salo's.
Oh, no. You know, the funny thing is last year, I didn't think anybody watched the stream. I just did it for the fun of it. And it's always been done for fun. And the thing was, is we practiced the level 1 Crushbone break-in. And then we got it down. Now, in Agnar, I got there, and it wasn't nearly as crowded. There were just, you know, higher-level people in there. But when we got there in Cornav, we did the break-in. I got up there, and there weren't any mobs in front, or they had been pulled away. And we walked in there. There were so many level 1s in there. It was like a zoo in there. And I realized people actually do watch the stream, and they figured it out. And Versifier said he made 4 characters. Every time I go back to character select, it says 0 correct, but the names come up as taken. Yeah. Yeah, and Spirit say I don't think they're going to figure this out, but I got to do something, because if I'm stuck here, you guys are going to have to know how to scroll forward when the live stream comes up. We're going on 38 minutes, guys. This is the biggest catastrophe they've had, but that's good in some ways, because it means they're going to make a lot of money.
I'm entertained. I actually made the character screen and showed my character that I already made, and then the whole game.
You're way ahead of me.
Same here. I got there, was letting me in world and crash the whole.
So, okay, so let me try this, guys. Here we go. Let's change this. This is to this. Let me go ahead and close this screen out, and I'm going to load the server select screen again. Let's start it up. Let's do this here. Try this. And you can see my screen here. Okay, let's pop up the EverQuest again. Let's try again. There you go. You can see what else I'd like to play. Other games at Cold Water someday. Yeah, the login raid boss. Okay, so here we go again. Let's spin it around. Let's try. Let's do like this. See if we get any more progress. And everybody's crashing upon loading in. Yep. So here we go. I've hit this. Hopefully I'm not all the way back. at the bottom of the queue, but the other one was stuck, so it's worth it.
Yeah, I was stuck at the
holy smoke. Somebody's heard the toilet flush. Wara, you heard the toilet flush. Are you serious, man? Because somebody just flushed the toilet. I thought he heard the toilet flush. Anyway. Okay, somebody was saying something a moment ago. Go ahead, say it again.
Oh, I said I was stuck at the screen that said it was logging my character out so I could log. So I just restarted.
Yeah, I did the same thing too. Now I can't get to the Discord screen. That means it's stuck there. Okay, got this working. Can't get to that.
Yeah, I still have a character logging the character out again.
Wow.
Did anybody log in?
I don't think anybody's in yet, are we?
Yeah, none of us are.
So the copper is up for grabs.
And I can't, while I'm at this screen, I can't switch over to Discord. It's kind of frozen. That was a bad move on my part. I should have tried it with the other character, because now I can't give Blame Game and Blitz. Let me see if I can give them access here. I can't give them access with this account here.
I'm running Discord on my iPad.
That's smart.
You could minimize all windows by pressing the bottom right-hand corner of Windows.
Yeah, it's not for me. Because usually I can switch between them like this. Yeah.
You know what I mean? Over by the clock?
Yeah. Mine is kind of... I hate to say it. I hope it's not froze. Oh, yeah. Now it's got this up. Uh-oh. Oh, gosh.
Your server is not responding.
Okay, so out there, Rain 2005. Yes, we're trying to get into the mangle flop. We're trying now, desperately. But I should have never, when it said logging out your player, I should have never done that. Yeah, so guys, let's look at it on the positive side. We were Rain, we were doing Cellos, but then it turned out they changed Mangler to the good server. If you think about it really hard, I'm not going to give too many more of the details out. It is actually the best server now. So, guys, I got something really good to say about why this is good, is there will be so many people in here on this server that there'll be plenty of people to play with. This is going to be the best so far. Okay, there we go. Now we got something. And it's starting to respond. Now I'm loading up again. Here we go. Whoop-de-doo. So yeah, guys, this will be better than Agnar and then Cornav because we have so many people here. And that's, okay, there we go. Okay, finally, Seawolf, Nariak, Third Gate. I'm afraid to press a button now. Terrified to hit Enter World. But you can see my character's created, so that did work. What I did, guys... is I closed out my EverQuest because it said removing character from the game, and I loaded the whole thing up, and I'm ahead of the other computers. Yes, that's right, Mike. It's the good community, and that's why we're running it all on Discord this year. There will be no group chat or anything like that, and this will encourage people to use voice, get to know each other, and talk. I think that's the most important thing about it, and that's what's made the game so much fun for me. Okay, so that one did that. In that case, other computers are froze. I'm going to close out the other ones and do the same maneuver. That's right. I think that it's funny. I wonder, whoever is in, you're going to get in. Somebody's on cell. Somebody's going to be level 25. By the time you get in, it's going to be scary.
I'm here. Great. I have my epic.
Yes, I have my epic. Power leveling for 20 chronos.
Now I'm having trouble getting back to the character select screen.
So, guys, what I've done is I've closed out my EQ and started up again. It's ahead of the other computers. And did I interrupt somebody? Go ahead and say something if somebody's out there. And Zach B, if you get that warning, just go right ahead and say okay.
Yeah, I'm getting that too.
Yeah.
That's it. I'm calling the helpline.
Yeah, they're probably really busy.
Oh, interesting. I'm hitting a play EverQuest. It's just...
Yeah.
Go ahead, guys. Somebody saying something?
Yeah, I'm stuck at trying to create a character. I can't do that yet.
Okay.
I think they're opening chunks of queue, like, at a time, because, like, me and Katz got into character select at the exact same
time. Yeah. I noticed my computer is coming one at a time.
Well, the trouble is, it's not financially sustainable to have like a ton of servers up. So they just have what they normally would have. But then on a launch day, you just have tons of traffic.
Okay, I just got dumped again there. Let me go ahead and get you guys, Blitz, let me give him access, and this guy here, Blame Game, I'm going to give you guys access to voice. And the helpline, it won't help, guys.
How long you think it'll be before they start merging servers?
Maybe never.
So does someone want to do a corpse run in RL and go swap out those hands?
Nope. And Hunter out there, the problem is not so much a bandwidth, it's a server just crashes. Here's what we've got, guys. I can tell by the order in which I've been logging in, there is a queue system. It's the same queue system we use on Agnar. It may be a while, guys. It really may. But we'll stay here, keep you guys entertained as much as we can. I wish we could do something.
Is this like a statement on all those newer games with the fancy graphics?
Those games have even more problems, I think.
I've never been to a launch date on an MMO that didn't have issues.
Yeah, this is big, guys. Big crash. Oh,
coming into the character loading screen.
I did that too, and then it crashed again.
Yeah, I've been there twice.
Yeah. I've been there like six times.
I just tried the. I went into test server, and then came back to live again to see if that'd make a difference.
Yeah, this is typical, guys. And Christopher Smith out there, thanks for adding that in. And YouTube, he said servers are showing up as down for me when he's at the login screen. So, wow, it could have really blew chunks all over the place.
Okay, I just got added to the queue because the world has reached its total population.
Yep, that's Agnar then.
Did you say total population?
Yeah.
That's what I said.
Oh boy, guys, we may have been, oh gosh. Yep, and Doug has got the same message too.
Says I'm currently in the queue, so I'm just going to hang out.
Did it give any numbers?
It does not.
I submitted my character name for approval. That's where I'm at.
Okay, that's good.
Same.
Yeah, I made my character within the first 3 minutes, and I have to get back to.
Well, I'm now at my character creation screen, and I have my monk there, but I'm afraid to hit anything.
It tells me the average wait time right now is 1 minute.
Yeah. All right. We'll try a second pick.
I want to be in your queue.
Character creation's working, so you might as well just create some alts with your name.
Yeah, because it's going to crash into that.
Right.
Is that 1 minute Earth time or Martian time?
That's right. Oh, gosh. My other characters, Gregory House is actually trying to enter the world. It'd be so sad if he got in first. Like, if only if the clerics are the only ones that could get in.
Unable to create a character this time. We'll keep trying.
Yeah, so this is you guys are experiencing it, and hopefully we get in, because otherwise this is what Zero Hour will be this year. It'll be the character select and loading screen.
Zero Hour, that's perfect, because for an hour we've done zero.
You're right, we're approaching that.
My name contains a phrase restricted from use by players.
Oh, really? That's funny.
Pigeonholed as banned?
What's that?
Pigeonholed as banned?
Yeah, maybe because it's like has to do with like a hole?
Yeah, probably the word hole.
That's terrible!
You're like, you can't use cornholio. That won't work.
That's trademark.
I didn't make it in. Kick me out. Starting over.
No, I think it's because it's like butthole. So there's certain words that they just don't allow, even if it's.
Yeah. And
yeah, because, I mean, that's not even a dirty word.
Bungho won't work either.
Just try anus, just for the hell of it.
Just space the word letters out.
No, Angus, like Angus beef.
Yeah, like Black Angus. I like that restaurant.
I got for hire again.
You got him? All right. I was going to take that name.
Entering just
still my name.
I'm just kidding. Oh, I can't get Chewy anywhere near Login. I'm going to try again.
I'm entering world.
Time out.
Estimated time is 1 minute, right?
I shall try old pigeon.
Pigeon crevice.
Okay, so it looks like Chewie's got the message. The world's at capacity. Everybody's at capacity.
The last time this happened, didn't they open other servers?
No, they just let people suffer. Wish I could get in. Or I wish you all could get in too. Well. Then I guess if we don't get in, what could happen, guys, just want to warn you. On Agnar, what happened when this happened is some people didn't get in for 4 hours. I mean, you can't go by what the queue says. Some people didn't get in for 4 hours, and then some people didn't get into the next day. If you guys watch that Gerald C717's channel, he wasn't able to get in the next day until the next day, and I had other people that had the same problem. So this is possible. This definitely is a possibility. I've never seen it like this, because every other time I was able to get in.
Well, your Agnar video on launch day, I think it was like an hour and a half before you. Without crashing.
Yeah, because I landed in Greater Phaedark, so that was when you get into the zone that does, you know, that you land exactly in the newbie zone, you're okay. So I was all right until I tried to zone. I don't know if that happened, but I got in really quick on that server, which is weird.
It was the gnome one. You were started in Akanon.
Oh, that one was that Akanon one. That's a Cornav one. That's, yeah, we tried to zone out of Akanon and you crashed right away. But that one, that launch actually went okay. The one Agnar was one people had a lot of problems with. I didn't have that many problems because I came in to Greater Faedark. And Conky out there and YouTube will start screaming if the server comes up. Queue is up to 5 minutes, guys.
Mine just said six. So.
Yeah. Okay, we got to think of a backup plan.
And mine just knocked me back out to the server select screen.
Oh, no.
Mine says entering Sure Foglade.
You'll probably get in because there's probably not that many people there.
Yeah, but then I got to run across West Piranha.
And you'll probably get there before we even get in. You'll probably be like level 12.
I'm looking at Twitch and there's a lot of character select and black screens.
Yep, that's what it is. They're all, you know, I think only the devs are the ones that can get in now. Well, you know, the good thing about this is everybody gets to chit-chat and, you know, talk about everything you could never talk about because the game was too fast. Okay, we have somebody new called Purge. I'm going to go ahead and good Purge is set up. Did somebody say something?
Yeah, it was me. So should I leave the queue time up the window?
If it says you're in the queue, just
I got timed out while in the queue. It said your position's safe in the queue, and then it timed me out.
Oh, yeah, that's funny though. Just scroll through all the thumbnails on Twitch, EverQuest, all the thumbnails.
Okay, out there on YouTube, Rain said something. She said, to get around my character being locked on Mangle, I logged into Agnar first and then came back, but timed out. Welcome aboard, Danielle Cole. Out on YouTube, good to have you with us. So what you guys are saying on YouTube is, close this. Did you hit OK or did you leave the queue window up? I can't remember, actually.
Oh, I hit OK.
Yeah.
I'm going to leave the queue window up now and see what happens.
Okay. So while we're here, let's take a peek around.
It is a little bit impressive that after 20 years, this game can still cause lag issues like this.
Let's go look at EverQuest's forum. Here it is, guys. New designed web page. Look at this.
It's nice.
Yeah, it's nice. Maybe that's where all the research... Oh, here we go. We are currently investigating a potential issue with Fronavi. Oh, I didn't know people were log jamming that server, too. Joe Dokes, welcome aboard Oath of Humanity. That's right.
Well, I just got kicked back to the server screen.
Okay, so here's where it is here. People are talking. See, what are they saying? Okay, I got your name. You can have, what is this here? Meanwhile, the wrestling goes on upstairs above me. So they are, for some reason, Fronavi is having problems. I guess all these servers are running on one machine or something. And there he goes. Looks like they established a login queue. There you go. Complete chaos. That's right. I got your name. You can have one chrono for it. And let's see here. Let's check out the messages. Keep you guys entertained. I can't join Celos. Okay, keep trying. Don't come to our server.
Good.
Yeah. It's like all the people on Cellos can't get in. They try to come to our server. Then we go to their server.
Do all the servers share the same login queue and then you get put off on your server where
they do.
It's all one lobby.
Somebody said time to bust out the Rizlona server. Click play, nothing happens, somebody says in the forums. I'm looking at the TLP's forums. There we go. Happy St. Patrick's Day. Yep, still hung here. Staring at lock status. So this is pretty much everybody.
Well, at the server select, they've got Fiona Vi down, Drenel, and Malin Starripes down. So at least two servers down.
Oh, I just logged in to Zagani.
Okay, that's good.
Just timed out of the queue.
Did you have your queue window open or closed?
Oh, nice. Listen to this. Average wait time, 1,707,551.
That's exactly what I got.
Gosh.
I think it's time to crack a beer for that one.
Oh, gosh, guys. We got to start thinking of Plan B.
I got to screenshot that.
Whoa. If you can post it in Discord forum. Oh, my. I mean, the screenshots. We have a screenshots there. You can post there. Wow. So
what's your plan B?
We got to talk about that, guys. Definitely. Oh, my. Wow. Somebody's Lunch Money Express out there. Yep, you're right. What is that? 1 million minutes? Whoever logs in ain't going to log out.
That only sounds bad because it's in minutes. It's probably no more than like 28,000 hours. 28.
I got the 1,707,551 minute message.
Oh, gosh. This is scary.
I just posted up to the Raid channel. Yeah.
What do you think Max capacity is?
There we go. Here's the screenshot, guys. This is it. This is it here. You can see it here in Discord. Oh, boy. Okay, well, it's been an hour, so take a deep breath if anybody needs to go to the bathroom or whatever due to the excitement. Verona Vi is down. Took Verona Vi down. Okay, let's talk about screenshots for a minute. Let's just, while I think and start figuring out what the heck to do. Last night, we went and did Raid Rampage. We killed Veneral Sathir finally. We had to use Mercs, of course, but we figured let's have fun. It's kind of like the big party before the big event, kind of like the Pro Bowl before the Super Bowl. Then we took down Gornair. These are the best screenshots. Here's some of Zizzy's screenshots showing Veneral Sathir getting zapped. Previous night, we're in Cryptonadox, and here's a good screenshot. I like this one. We got the level 70 Inner Rook. Took a couple tries. And wow, Pigeonhole's timer is going even higher. I'm really getting scared. And this is the previous night in Old Sibilis. You see, took down the mushrooms. It's been great. And then we came back to Plane of Hate. My favorite screenshot, Vikaram Kari. And this is a nice fight right here. And this went the Kitty Army. Let's go all the way back to when we took down Gornet and stuff on Sea Fury Island. Some great times with you guys. Mismora, Cloak Damfrey. If we don't get in the server, we'll never see him again. And we took down Sand Giants here. Of course, there's Iblis the Mage there. I don't know if he wants his picture shown. We did a dragon run with the Necro team back here. And thanks, Arduke. Glad you like it. Mitch Rom, yeah, we had to use Mercs to take down the bosses. And here's some more screenshots. If you look at the previous videos, first time we took down Nagi with the Necro team, we thought we were good until we saw the turtle. I saw the kitty team. That was just out of this world. They're even better. Let's find you another. This is my favorite screenshot because I didn't realize the boat went by so fast that this is like catching lightning in a bottle. We got the boat with the Cyclops. And there's beer from Ginth here. Okay, so just that's a few screenshots that we have out in here in Discord. Somebody want to say something?
Oh, it's only a 400,000 minute wait now.
Okay, guys.
426,000.
Oh, that's not even a year.
Okay, so guys.
Oh, it just jumped down to 17 minutes for me.
Okay, so Chewie's going to go watch a movie or something. Okay, guys, let's see, where am I? I'm still stuck here. Gonna try it again last time. And Bushy Sushi Panda, can you send invite to EQ Discord? I can do that, guys, on now I have time, I can do that on I can do that on YouTube. So let me bring up YouTube, I'll go over there and get you guys in there. Let me set up the instant invite. You guys gotta post a message if there isn't one already. And let's do this here. Oh, there's some other guy, there's Vertigo. He's got the same screen as me.
Oh, so nobody kind of made it on yet?
No, there's some other guy that he's stuck there too. Okay, let's go here. You can see where I'm at here. Let's go to community. And let's go ahead and get these guys, give them a Discord link. Yes, Bill S, you're going to enable you guys. And I should hit you up with the Discord so you can join in. I'm doing it right now.
Have you ever thought about setting up a Gmail account just for your streams?
Yeah, I have one. It's hooked up with this. But... okay, you guys are all set up. So when you get into Discord, let's go ahead and get in, and then I have to get you access to the voice channel. So send me a message or something like that. Purge is already, he has, Purge, you got to set up your microphone. So guys, I'll show you how to do it. Go like this, trying to get my hubby to play. Danielle Cole says, that's right. Go and hit user settings like this, and you should go down to voice and video. Make sure your microphone input device is set up. You can change your volume here. Set up push to talk, and I use caps locks for the key. That pounding you're hearing is upstairs. They got these kids, two girls, wrestling with their younger brother, so it's not me. So if you guys come on in, I'll see you right here and I'll give you access. And so let's see what else.
Going in the wrong direction here, man.
Yeah, I know.
17 minutes to 18 minutes, 19 minutes, now 20 minutes. At least it's not a million.
Yeah. Yeah, so this may be it for this year. We may have to do this later or something. I'm going to try to pop it up one more time. Last try here, guys. If the queue is that big, what that means is that those people that logged in, they're never going to log out.
I'm hoping to be one of those people.
Yeah. So this will be 0 hour for them. But this is Mr. Kavit, welcome aboard. This is harder than ever.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna check my crackpot.
Yeah, let's see what the message is here.
I was going to say, you'd think they would have learned, you know, by now. on how to do this. 20 years.
Yeah, you know, it's somebody had told me that everything is running off. All these servers are running off one machine. And they figured that out because when there was somebody doing a denial of service attack on it, it crashed all the servers. So that would mean that they're all running on one machine. And that's how come Fronovi goes down.
Yeah, it's most cost effective to do it that way.
That's why when somebody trips over the cord, they all go down.
Yeah, exactly.
Or the hamster dies.
But I mean, I'm sure they have a blade, though, you know? I mean, it's not just like a little computer sitting over there. It's a blade.
It may be a small blade. Like a butter knife size.
Or it could just be a massive, but with a lot of virtualization.
Yeah, that's probably the way it is, what I'm thinking.
Hey, somebody finally proofread the announcement from last night.
Really?
Yeah, it doesn't say two-slot white reduction back, and it doesn't say that servers launched last night at 12 a.m.
Okay, so Cobb1 out there in YouTube says from Roxley, the server, she's one of the Daybreak representatives. The server's been capped at an artificial capacity. The login queue should help filter people into the game more smoothly. And once that starts happening, the cap will be removed. I heard that on Agnar.
Well, the problem is that should have been in place to begin with if they were going to do that, not have people keep crashing then or later.
Yeah, here it is. Mine says 23 minutes. You're right, guys.
Mine has been increasing from 6 to 18 to 19 to 22.
Yeah.
Yeah, mine started at 17, is all the way up to 23.
You have 23 here as well.
Okay, guys.
But that's down from 1.7 million, so I'm happy.
So it's
an improvement.
Got to be optimistic. Yep.
And R. Duke says all live servers are down. Wow.
Be broke it.
Nope, I'm up on one.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm looking at their status service and it's not showing. It's actually showing everything up right now.
Okay, I'm still stuck at 23. When I hit this, it says same thing.
I don't know if I want to hit it. Every time I hit it, it goes up.
Yeah.
So the 40 slot. Go ahead. The 40 slot bag is only $20.
Yes, and if you pay an extra 15, you also get two 20 slot 50% reduction plus a bunch of potions.
Yeah, I was looking at that. That's tempting.
I actually just did that because overall it's more cost effective.
Yeah, but if somebody's on a budget, $20 for a 40 slot bag, I mean, last year's was like 30.
Yeah, it was 35, I believe. I agree. It's a good deal. No, definitely.
Guys, I want to mention something. Take a look at this. Okay. When I click on Mangler, it's 24 minute now. Now watch this. When I click on Cellos, 11 minutes. Okay, that's telling right there. So Cellos is at 11 minutes. Mangler is at 24 minutes. Mitch Rom said Daybreak Exef left to South America with the money. And R-Duke's tried every server. Okay, let's go ahead and try the Vox server. Let's see what happens. I'll do that for R-Duke out there, our friend from Italy. Okay, we're going to try.
25 minutes.
Earlier and it worked.
I just hit Vox and same thing. Nothing happened, guys. It's hung here. Yeah, Rain, you're actually right. Rain out on YouTube, you're right. Once they changed it, Mangler became the better server. Now I'm kind of regretting mentioning it, but I know people would figure it out sooner or later.
What did they change?
They changed the before it used to have a huge death penalty, it used to have a really slow experience rate. What they did was they changed it to having a faster than Agnar experience rate, and they changed it to having the normal death penalty. Yeah, okay, now I'm able to barely log into Vox here. Okay, so there, got into Vox, so this one is good, but that's not what
26 you minutes.
Oh gosh. It says I already have a character logged into the world from this account. You only have one character from a single account. 26 minutes, you're right. All right, guys. And Sam Hain out there. Let's talk, guys. Let's talk. Okay, so it looks like this happened on Agnar, and what happens is people got the same message. They got a 4-hour delay, and then it turned into a longer delay. Then some people couldn't get into the next day. What we can do is we can wind things down and try it again, I don't know, in a couple hours. That way you guys will get some rest and all that, and take some of the frustration out of it. And or we can hang out here for a little bit longer. I would suggest we hang out for 15 more minutes, see what happens, and then try to make a decision. It'll give everybody time to think about it.
Just restart your broadcast, and we'll go again like we're just still trying to get in.
Yeah. Yeah, it'll be that. We'll do a 0 hour part 2, and if we have to do part 3, 4, 5, and 6, it's going to be that. You guys will, Big Ten says a handful of people been able to get in. They're the lucky ones.
By the way, Cats, my yes. Clerk name is Atticus, Atticus.
Okay.
O'Sullivan. Well, we'll be O'Sullivan once I can.
Okay, sounds good.
You got a last name of Finch?
Nope, but it's in celebration of St. Patty's Day. My character has a Irish name.
Okay, to answer your question, Rain 2005, what you want to do is on the recent video, some people had asked for the Discord link. It's an instant invite. Go ahead and hit that instant invite on the it's in one of the comments on last night's video, I believe. Or the one before that, probably last night's. And that'll get you here. When you get in here, you can post a message to me, or you can go ahead and join in here. I'll give you access to voice, and then come on in and introduce yourself. Pretty bad game that you got. Yep, I know.
They changed the loading screen. It's got the anniversary stuff on it now, so that might.
You know, that's probably what was happening. It's like they're like, oh no, we got to change the anniversary screen, and it crashed everybody.
If you get that full page screen that tells you to log in with your password, just close it and restart.
Yeah, that's smart. That's definitely smart. Yeah, don't sit there when it says that. Yeah, I'm still here. Unknown time. I'm getting unknown error occurred.
Yep, that's what happened to me.
You guys got to start over. Got back in and it's at 28 minutes, so don't look like a minute.
Yeah, 28 minutes here, too.
This is a cool game. It's called Click the Button and Keep Clicking the Button, hoping for a different result.
Click the button and pray.
Click the button and pray.
Frustration Simulator.
Hey, there we go. There's some. We can go back to Agnar and pretend like it's the beginning again.
This is ridiculous. I can't. Their system keeps crashing, and our links keep getting longer and longer.
Yeah, and Big Ten says it's he's able to log into CoreNav, and it's just the Mangler server and the Cello server. And Stephen Hannock, what's the maximum capacity? I think it's about 2,000 something, as I remember. Well, this is a long time ago, back in 1999, 2000, they had it capped at like around 2,000, and maybe that was because it was close to 1999.
I read that article that said that they crashed the internet in San Diego for 7 days.
Really?
Yeah, when they first launched. Years ago.
Wow, yeah. That's crazy.
They had to lay a bunch of cable in San Diego just for EverQuest.
Wow.
Yeah, it's back in the dial-up days.
Guys, you know what's crazy? I remember seeing a news show back then, a news clip about a doctor who played EverQuest, and he played all night, and then he'd go in and he'd, you know, he wasn't at a hospital, obviously. He'd get fired, but he had his own practice. I don't know if he's a plastic surgeon or something. And then he'd come in the next day and be half asleep. And, you know, you don't want your plastic surgeon to be half asleep, you know, when he's doing stuff on you. But they said he was so sleep deprived, and he'd show, he's like, yeah, I can barely stay awake. Oh, I got to go do another surgery. I got to do a nose job today and all that. But yeah, people, even doctors played the game. And Brian Chapman.
Well, the reason I like it is mature people are on here. It's not a bunch of kids.
But it's Saturday, so we got everybody now.
29 minutes.
Oh, gosh, yeah. You're lucky. You guys can see mine. It's just nothing. I keep clicking it and hoping for a different result.
There we go. Now I finally have the maximum capacity message.
Oh, gosh. And Doug says... Well,
you're stuck behind the door with us two. Come on. I feel like I'm waiting for tickets.
And welcome aboard Chips, Dips, Chains, and Whips on YouTube. I can't get in. We can't either. Most people can't. We're getting this this thing here. You know, I wish we could. We're here to show you 0 hour, and I guess this is 0 hour. But the nice thing about it is we got a lot of great people here, and we got to hear from everybody. Rhinox, let me go ahead and give you access. Rhinox, you have been given access, so go ahead and set up your push-to-talk button. Go down to your name, like me, like hit user settings. Go to voice video, set up push-to-talk. I usually use caps lock, and set your device here, and you'll be all set. So we got him in there. Who else do we have?
So who's the Submariner in the group?
The Iceman.
That's me.
Awesome. When were we?
Guys, I hit character screen and now zoning into Riverdale.
Why are you on? And I am in 33 minutes.
Gosh, Nodens is in.
Yeah, I've got 33 minutes here.
Oh, gosh. This is another thing like Asbo from the UK last year. He's in and he's romping around. Nobody can get in. And he's got way up there. And everybody's like still grinding around level 2.
My next test, I'm loading my layout. Oh, it's loaded.
Oh, God, that's crazy. Welcome aboard, Kid Business.
Shiny copper piece goes to Nodens.
Woo! Yep,
it looks must have a super fast internet there.
No, actually, it's only running at 50 Mbps.
I'm trying to get the chat. The chat server's down too.
Damn, I have 150 Mbps and I have no results.
You know, guys, I have the Sonic Gigabit Fiber out here, which is 1,000 up and 1,000 down. It's asymmetric, and it's still, you know, blown chunks. Judge Parker said it took him 4 days last time. Wow.
Woohoo! I am in.
Oh gosh. I'm gonna kill myself now.
Q warning. Nodens must have an EQ server next to him.
Shoot. This is they added new artwork. This is why we have so much lag. Urgh.
Yeah, I never realized the guild cleric guild master.
Oh, I heard that. No. Sorry. Now I got server select. Server cannot be reached. What is that? Oh my gosh! And I cannot enter my password. What the heck?
Yeah, I think I got a timeout again here.
Oh gosh. Nodens, Rain's asking, since you're in the game, how many players are in the game?
Let's see. There are 5 in Riverdale. Let me see. I don't know. Too many. It says list cut short. Too many.
Oh god.
To who all 10?
Time down.
No one's 10th yet.
5.
35 None. Minutes for me.
I don't know. That just keeps going up.
Yeah. I No, did you just sit there when it gave you the message of maximum capacity, 35 minutes or whatever?
No, what was funny was I had to restart it, right? Because it timed out again. It said 33 minutes, and then 30 seconds later, it let me in.
Oh my gosh, they like you. I guess they need more clerics in the game.
Time me out, you know, coming back.
I think they looked and said, hey, he just bought our 20th anniversary pack.
You know what? That's it. You buy the pack, you get in first.
Maybe.
I'm joking, obviously, but...
Yeah, I bought the pack.
They like me better. They were afraid you were making a ranger.
When I got to the...
I'm kidding.
I like my ranger.
Okay, I got R-Duke. You are available to enter voice. You got access. Welcome aboard to Discord.
There are too many little halflings running around. There's a whole 5 of them.
Oh my gosh. So how does it look out there? You're in Misty, right?
Yeah, we have 5 players. Hold on. I'm sorry, 12 little halflings running around.
That's it?
Levels 1 and 2.
Okay, go for it, man. Do whatever you can. Get the experience you can. The higher level you are, the more it'll help us in the future.
I tried making another character and tried to log into a different zone, hoping that might be what the problem is, but that doesn't seem to work.
Yeah. Oh, so Iceman, I think Asubi was asking about your submarine experience.
Okay, I'll send him a message.
Yeah. Steven's out there on YouTube. 200 people with 10 accounts. Oh gosh. Let's see what this server says. Okay, now we got Celis at 34 and we've got Mangler at 35.
What?
I was gonna say it's probably just a single logon server that's handling all the client logins, and then after that we all get shuffled off to whatever server we're going.
Yeah. It's taken the chat server a long time to even come up. Yep.
By the way, everyone on and out there, happy St. Patty's Day.
Yeah, it's a good St. Patrick's
Day. I think
Patrick's
it's tomorrow. It's tomorrow, but I will, you know.
Guys, he got in. It feels like St. Patrick's Day because he got in first. Yeah.
That have they announced the XP boost yet?
Yeah, good question. Kill something notice and let us know.
Let's see here. I've killed 3 whites and a yellow, and I've only
got
20.
God, you're killing me. Stop it. Don't kill anything. I mean, go ahead and I want you to kill stuff, but don't kill anything more. Okay, keep going. You'll be level 20. You can power level all of us.
I think it's 50%.
Wow, that's crazy.
What I said this morning.
How much experience do you have, Nodens?
Oh, I only got like 24% so far in the first level.
Only 24.
Try and take down a yellow spider right now, but
I got 0 experience. Yep, Wara out there. It's just hung here.
Yeah, my dark elf isn't even born yet.
Wow. You 40 minutes wait on Mangler, shown on my other computer. 40 minutes, yeah. I'm getting the same. I restarted the other one. Nonans, they must like you. They really seriously do. They've been watching the streams. They're saying, yep, he's the one we're going to let in today. And all you guys out there hanging out with us at the login screen.
41 minutes on the queue timer now.
Yeah, it's going up. Let me see anybody else here need to be added into voice comms.
When you get the that login screen, 41 minutes, do you just wait or do you just keep?
I actually, like I said, I was hitting it earlier and kept changing the time. And then it timed out, so I restarted. It said 33 minutes. I left it open and it just started.
It started what?
When I restarted, it said 33 minutes, and then like 30 seconds later, it said loading.
Oh, gosh. Okay, I guess we just wait there. Yeah, so you guys out there, welcome aboard Gandalf 001 and Clayton Ickler. And Liberty Leslie, welcome aboard. Yeah, we're still here. Liberty Leslie says she bought the adventure pack and then she got in. It's killing me, guys.
You guys think there's any truth to that, to buying the backpack?
No, I think it's just random.
I bought it too and I'm not in.
Yeah. If you get in before me, then I'm going to be crying.
What all comes with that pack? Just the bag?
I'm going to try that.
So in the base one, that for the $20, you get a 40 slot, 100% reduction bag. And I think 3 experience points. Oh, yeah, I need to claim those so I can get my experience points. And then if you get upgrade, you get a couple more. You get a few more potions plus 2 bags at 50% rate reduction.
Now, Versifier bought both bags. He's on Twitch, and he said he didn't get in. So I guess it doesn't matter. It's just random.
I'm actually claiming my stuff right now.
Gosh, the queue just went up to 43 minutes. Celos is still at 34 minutes. Let's go show you guys here. 43 minutes on Mangler. Celos has 34 minutes. So that tells you where the popular server is right away.
Oh, yeah, they said my inventory is full, so they put it back in the bank, the stuff I just...
Oh, wow.
I'm going to have to zone back in to see.
Good luck.
Yeah, I already zoned out. I'm not too worried about it.
Don't crash on zoning. Okay, guys, it's official now. Nodens is going to be the official power leveler for all you guys. Since he'll be level 30 by the time we get in. Keep up the level and we're going to need you.
No competition for mob?
Oh, yeah. There's like, hold on. There's 14 hobbits all fighting for.
How many picks are there?
Oh, yeah. Check the picks, Nodens.
There are no picks currently in this.
That's crazy. Gandalf 001, what chat software are you using? I'm using the Restream chat that picks up Twitch and YouTube. Musical Miss Singer says, Night at the Roxbury. That's right. Discord link, 79 Scythe. Check it out. On the last video posted, I think I responded to a couple people come in and, leave a message or... join the chat. I'll set you up, give you access. Just make sure you set up your push to talk and all that. Yeah, it should be up there.
For all you starting in Nariak, make sure you don't hit those mobs.
What's that, Rhinox?
The snakes, the mambas, they're social and they're crazy aggro.
Oh, wow. Okay.
And even if you win, they'll proc that poison. You'll die sitting there.
Okay, 45 minutes on Mangler, guys.
Well, we know it's possible to get in. That I'll say.
Yeah. Nodens, we need to get you to be a streamer, then you can stream for us.
Hey, you know what's funny? I got in on Kaladin.
You got in? You're in Kaladin?
No. EverQuest 2 server, sorry. Playing EverQuest 2.
Oh, man. Yeah, that's what I heard.
Didn't they roll out a bunch of stuff for EverQuest 2 this week?
They got a TLP server for the first time. Second time, I guess.
I think they have double experience, too, or something.
And chips and dips, they do sell all those things. Yep, experience pots, you name it. Oh, my queue is going up to 46 minutes.
Is anyone getting the trade skills?
I will be. I have not yet.
I'll be doing research.
That's good.
I'll be doing research as well. I put together a nice little Excel.
Yeah, I did a practice run the other day on the other server.
Yeah, I'm going to roll a chant or two and do jewel crafting.
Anybody going to be doing smithing? I'm going to need a skinning knife.
I could probably throw one of those guys for me.
Okay, well, it's a little something different happened this time. I hit play EverQuest, and it said a timeout occurred.
I just got one.
It didn't say queue or anything like that.
Tied out. Timed out. Now I'm getting unknown errors occurred while trying to join the server.
Has anyone logged in yet? Even besides us?
Just Nodens are only a representative.
How busy is it in there?
I can't tell for server wide, but I can tell you it's getting very busy. And
welcome aboard, Mary Jane, out in YouTube, and Sean. Welcome aboard, you guys. We're still trying to get in. We got one person in. That is Nodens over here. Nodens, you can see it highlighted. He got in. He's one of the lucky ones.
It's funny you're talking about a lot of crashes with EverQuest 1. I've actually had a lot more difficulty with EverQuest
2. With EverQuest 2?
Yeah. That crashes for me all the freaking time.
Wow. I've never tried it yet.
Like, you mean like a blue screen or just crashed? Like the...
It just quits. Random.
Wow, that's crazy.
I'll get it every now and then.
Yeah, I logged in EverQuest 2 a couple of days ago and got the character up and everything, but since I tried doing anything, it errored out.
Wow. Huntron Registrar got in. You're an Aknon? You got in? He's out on YouTube.
It's definitely starting to feel like eggnog.
Yeah, you got it, guys. It could tell right away from the beginning. The two servers felt really, really different. Cornav, you know, we could get in and it wasn't as crowded, but Agnar had the same thing. Like the queue came up, people were complaining about not getting in, and then you saw the queue timer go up, but at Cornav, it didn't seem like it had any of that.
Oh, it still took you a while to get in.
I got
you. You just killed a rat.
10 minutes of that
one. Nice. I drank an experience potion and went to try to kill some.
Keep it going, man.
How much XP are you getting per kill?
I don't know. I'll let you know this.
He seems like he's getting about 10%, I think.
Yeah, right around there. I gotta find something white because these yellow kick my butt. Right.
The live servers, I did a test last night. It's about 15% per kill, but that might have been with the experience bonus on.
Q is 49 minutes.
Yeah, man, 57, and I'm trying to kill a white rat. I'll let you.
You can do it.
If you're in Rivervale, you can go to the forest if it's daytime.
Yeah, I could. All right, yeah, about 10% a kill right now.
Is that with a potion?
That is with my potion. So you're looking at maybe 7.5% before. And that was obviously a white.
Okay, welcome aboard. We have Boots. Katrina, welcome aboard. Let me make sure you got, I got you set up for voice. Make sure you set up your voice comms with your push to talk button. Welcome aboard. And we're looking at Discord voice right here. 23 out of 36 people. Have some new ones to the voice. We have Blame Game, Boots, Katrina. We have a couple more you see right here. We're all waiting to get in. Pressing the button like crazy. See, these other buttons work like order TBL, news, chat, credits. But when you press this one, nothing happens.
Up to 50 minutes.
Whoa.
Oh, I'm sorry, 52.
You're not getting the queue window pop up if you're probably... You're probably timed out.
Yeah. Okay. So close it and start again. Okay. So close it and just start over.
Yeah. If you there go. If that banner stops running, you're logging in. If not, you're timing out.
Oh, gosh. Trying again. Okay, let's see what happens. Yeah, you're right. 53 minutes. So I guess what happens is I lose my spot in the queue.
Like I said, I had to redo it, and I got in immediately once I got back.
Okay.
So I'm not sure exactly how that's working right now.
Same thing. I just immediately got back in.
Yeah, I'll just stay here. Bill Sharp, welcome aboard. Guys, make sure you set up your push to talk. Good to meet y'all.
Ding.
Oh my.
Grr.
Yeah, the pain.
Good to meet you.
Yes, good to meet you, Bill. Yeah, so here we are, guys. You're here with the live action, hitting the crazy button here. 54 minutes now.
Does say average, so there should be some getting in before.
Yeah, that's right. Shadow Mass 49. Yeah, so I mentioned it. I'd take it to 1:30 p.m. and see what happens. Akai Noir, he is a cleric. Let's wait a little bit longer and see what happens. It's good to hang out with you guys. We'll hang out for a little while longer and see what goes on. My queue is getting higher and higher. 54 minutes.
Isn't there a bouncer we can bribe or something?
Yeah. There's so many people trying to get in. Like somebody mentioned earlier, they're looking on Twitch and they're seeing the same thing everywhere. 54 minutes, same with Big Ton.
I was told I can't pass on the name, sir.
we'll put us on the list.
Okay. Don't you know who I am?
Okay, Rain says,
but my friends just are
do
in
this.
There.
Okay. I'll do this, Rain. I'll hit like you said, and we'll see what happens. And Grime Ender said 46 for him. Wow.
I just bought the 20 and the $34 upgrade, and I just
and you got in?
Yep, just got in.
No,
well, that's weird because I did
you're
that.
Sure, you're killing me, man. You serious now?
You guys bought the adventure pack?
He just
that's
bought
what the I bought.
You're not conning me into buying both of them.
Do you just slap can you to claim those items? Or do you have to go to the?
I have two slash claims.
Slash claim. You should bring them up.
The slash claim. If you have room in your inventory, they'll pop right in your inventory. Otherwise, they'll go to your bank.
Can you even buy both? Aren't they the same bag?
No. What I'm saying is, no. If you buy the 20th anniversary. The 34 one, or $34 one, you'll actually get both the first set and the extra stuff that comes with. I know that's,
oh, okay.
That's what I did, and I have them all in my inventory.
Totally worth it.
I'm sitting at 56.
Some people were saying they were buying both, and I didn't think you can buy.
No, because hold on.
Could you get both the one yesterday prior. And then bought this one and still claim both on the same?
No, because the sizable satchel is lore. And heirloom.
Yeah, I think I'm timing out again.
Yeah.
That means you could switch it between your characters, right?
Yes. Ooh.
But if you bought the broker's bag like I did 2 days ago, then you can claim.
Yeah, I have a character on another server that has. I haven't bought one on this one.
2,900,000.
Yeah, I'm still stuck. Right here.
This is where the completionist gets you, because I'm getting in today, damn it. I'm getting in.
Yeah. I think, you know, I suspect that there's a good chance we'll be able to log in about, maybe that's about 1 a.m. Pacific time. That'll be
oh, you'll
time.
Be in long before that.
Oh, my gosh. I got this biggest login number on my other computer. I got this one here for the Mangler. It's not showing on this, but it's showing, 2 million minutes and all that.
You'll get it.
Same thing, man.
Yeah.
I should just probably try tomorrow because I'm in a way, so I'm going to be the last.
Yeah. You know, the thing is we had, I'll tell you what, we'll do the UK version of 0 Hour because I bet you at that time we'll all get in. It's going to be funny. We'll probably be able to get in at that time. And then, we can play with the UK's finest out there and all the UK people, we can play with them. And of course, Ginth out there.
What time is that at?
Oh, gosh, at 1 a.m.
I'll still be on.
Okay, let's try one more time here.
You know, you just do it, get that screen, just leave it sitting there, do other stuff.
It gets a timeout thing on me.
Did you leave the window open or closed?
I got to the thing where it said, it's so long, and then I hit it, and then it, it said a million minutes and all that, and then it timed out.
I'll put a stopwatch on to see if it does it again. It looks like it timed out 9 minutes last time. Let's see what it does.
Yeah, here's a number right here, 1 million minutes. And, of course, the thing. Oh, and look at this. The Daybreak webpage says, oops, page missing.
They're closing the windows, turning off the lights. Don't talk to nobody.
That's right. So, to answer Dalcina's question, I'm going to emphasize a necro, but Now, as you know, since we're not able to get in, that can all change because everybody will pretty much be way, way ahead of us. But I estimate by the time we get in with the experience bonus, if Noden's is leveling that fast, you'll probably be seeing, by this evening, you'll be seeing people at level 20-ish or so with the experience bonus. So it's pretty much whatever you want to play, I guess. It's all changed.
Still want to see us do the Necro team.
Yeah. Let's get the Necro team together.
Yeah, definitely. Just because there's higher level players doesn't mean we can't take the lower level ones.
Well, we may not have the Hill Giants anymore. They'll be gone. Spectres will be gone. They'll be camped. Spectres will be camped at the island. Hill Giants will all be taken by the time we even get close to level. So we'll have to start thinking of alternative places to level up. This server is going to be a zoo out there.
What level is Noden right now?
Hill Giants and take it over. That's all I do.
Rhinox, what's that?
Just go to the Hill Giants and take it over. That's what I do.
Yeah, we'll try to do that. It's going to be a lot of people out there, and the big guilds will be there too.
I'm starting to see a number of people on Twitch that have actually logged into Mangler.
Oh my.
Yeah, I think it's going to happen pretty quick, overall, comparatively.
Posted on the forums that there were 73 people and 2 picks in
where?
Greater Faedark.
That would not surprise me.
That's
about normal.
Only 2 picks? Oh, that's crazy because that number should be a little lower, but I guess the pick threshold is set real high. On Agnar, they had a low pick threshold for Crushbone, and then when we went to Kornab, they made the pick threshold a lot higher. So you had to have 20-something people or more in each Crushbone pick for it to spawn a new pick.
Each time you click OK, you get bumped back to the end of the queue.
Oh.
Well, I'm down to 73 instead of a million.
Okay, what's obvious? You have
your
thing set wrong. Go ahead, Wheezy. Wheezy, were you saying something?
I think his head is froze.
Oh.
Guys, I'm going to step away for a minute, change laundry. I think I got enough time.
I got 4 hours left of my brisket. I think I got enough time.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to leave it right here where it says 65-minute queue. I'll just leave it like that.
So we're talking about what we're doing 20 years ago. 20 years ago, I was in middle school and wishing I had a PC so I could play the same games as a lot of my friends because I had a Macintosh.
Oh, that's cool.
20 but years I guess ago, the good... What's that?
20 years ago, I was 3 years old. What to make you feel old or anything?
Yeah.
So were you on EverQuest?
No.
He's just kidding.
20 years ago, I was trying to kick my mom off so I could play.
Oh, that's cool.
Someone's already trying to buy orc scalps for 1 gold each.
20 years ago, I was in my mid-30s.
Ooh, someone older than me. Woo! Other than Zizzy, I think Zizzy's older than me.
Not quite.
You might be.
I was born in 70.
Ah, dang it. What month?
November.
Oh, yeah. I'm a full year older than
you. I'm a 60s person.
Wow. I was born August 69.
Yeah, this is definitely a game for people in that age range.
Well, I think the age range is huge for this game, actually. There is a lot of us older people, but there's also a lot of younger people in it.
Yeah.
I'm 31.
Oh, wow. You started young.
Oh, yeah. My mom sucked at this game, but I was great.
Wow.
Yeah, I knew. So I knew when I started playing this, I knew someone that she had a young kid, and yeah, they both played.
It used to be against the terms of service to play if you were underage.
That's why you have your parents. Account, so.
In an old guild on Rodset, one of the ladies in the guild, she would make her kids do trade skills when they get in trouble.
That's hilarious.
Back in the old days when you had to do one drag at a time.
Oh, yeah.
I was an archer, so everything took four binds. Four combined. Click, drag, click, drag, click, drag. Come on.
Rinse, repeat. I have carpal tunnel. Was it from work? No, it's from EQ.
If you played a bard, you got carpal tunnel.
Oh my god, yeah. The old way of twisting songs, definitely.
I'm sitting here at 23 minutes, but I've been waiting for over 30 minutes.
Yeah. You probably got timed out. Because this whole thing only stays up for so long. Because right now, I got timed out. I think it is. I press it and nothing happens.
I'm timing out again. Yeah.
Well, somebody said in the forums that the login token only lasts 10 minutes. So if you're waiting longer than that, you're out.
Yeah, but here's the thing I think happened. I think you still just log back in on your account. I think you'll still be still have whatever queue you were in.
Mine, it keeps going higher each time I log in.
Mine did too, but it
it's about 9 minutes for a timeout. I just did it 2 cycles.
Missed my guildies. Let them in.
So
let's start picketing.
Yeah.
Got 3 million.
Yep, I got that number too.
Yeah, it's up to 3.3 million.
Yeah, I just tried it again. 3.398323.
Oh, so I have time to go to the bathroom.
You do. You can pinch a loaf if you need to.
you read Pride and Prejudice or Tolstoy or something.
I could translate it into Swahili.
That's right. So, yeah, the problem here is that the thing will time out. So what I thought of is go to chat, come back to this, but I can't even get to the chat server. That appears to be down.
Yeah, I tried that too.
Okay, now it's 71 minutes and all that. So just if I hit OK, if I don't hit OK, it'll time out automatically. Okay, guys, we got to talk because right now it's been going on 2 hours.
The chat server?
Yeah, like it.
Chat server is on.
Okay, I had tried to hit chat server and that's when it timed out.
If you hit chat server and it doesn't do anything, that means you're timed out.
Yeah. 69 minutes. I'll just stay there. It's going to time out in 10 minutes. So, yeah, we got to talk here for a little bit. If we've been going on 2 hours, and it's let's vote everybody on in terms of what we're gonna do, because we never know when this is gonna come up, because it could come up for some people and not the others. I'm kind of bummed, but I'm not gonna let that get in the way of everybody else. I want to encourage all you guys out there to level up as high as you can. You can help each other. And you never know. It could be like Agnar, but I think it's going to be worse, because on Agnar, there are people that couldn't log in for the next day. One I do know is that Gerald C717, he wasn't able to log in to the next day, and had other people that had the same problem. I was lucky that time. I was lucky last year, but not lucky this year. So it may be that I am not able to log in till, I think my best chance might be around midnight Pacific time, because that would be 8 a.m. UK time. And I think people in UK will still be asleep or just waking up. And I think that people in the U.S. will start be going to sleep, except poop sockers, which will be up. So that's my best chance, I'm guessing, but I'm going to try every once in a while. So what I'm thinking is I can keep the Discord. You guys have the Discord server up. I know people are going to get bored watching the blank screen here every time. Let's see. 70 minutes to yet, it's not going anywhere. And I will look for updates from you guys. If the majority of you guys start getting in, then I will try to get in. And we'll have to improvise. And like I mentioned before in the meetings, you never know what's going to happen with this. And this year the nightmare happened. Yes. And so when we get in, we're going to have people at all sorts of different levels. We're just going to have to try to get together. I'm really sorry for all you guys that joined Zero Hour and had hoped to get in on the excitement, because I was really pumped for this too, and it would have been the most incredible experience if we could have all got in at the same time and gone for it. It would have just been the biggest rush ever, but, well, I don't know what to say, but we're going to still get in, and we're going to still work our ways up there, but this one event that's just been fantastic is going to be behind us, I guess.
Well, yeah, I mean, you know, when people get on today, though, you know, you will get on. We can all do things.
Yeah. So what I'll do is the next time, I guess, I'm going to try to get in first. And if I can get in, then I'll start up from there. And there will be this will be Zero Hour. People will get to see the cold, hard truth of Zero Hour. They'll see this, and then we'll just start with day one and go from there. So sadly, there won't be any. We won't be able to capture that same Zero Hour excitement that we had before.
Well, realistically, I half expected this, since it's on a Saturday of all days.
Yeah.
I mean, even if it was on a Friday, I mean, that would be pretty crazy. But Saturday, yeah, forget it.
Yeah, and that's the thing is that, you know, here's one thing I should have done first is just hung out in the chat for and then gone back to this. But, you know, I think they felt that CoreNav went pretty good because that was a Friday launch. And they figured, oh, okay, we got it. Let's go Saturday. We got two servers going to work. But what they didn't realize is that they made this server really good, and 20th anniversary and all that.
Hey, do you want to put a level cap on for the day?
No level cap. It's just what we can do is I want to let you guys just go for it. If you guys get in, just go for it, whatever you can do, and do the best you can. If you can hook up with other people, great. If not, just I don't want to hold anybody back, because this will be the only chance you'll get to really gain some distance between other people. And it will really be very, very valuable in the end. If you get to a level where, for example, I mean, I know it is obviously be way up there, but it'll be good because he'll have resurrection. And if he gets, you know, I mean, he theoretically by tomorrow, he should be 46 or something. And if he gets up to that level, he can give you guys a nice res.
I think you're being way too optimistic about my level.
I don't know. On Agnar, which is a slower experience, Tommy Partridge, if you look back there, I think within the next, by the second day, he was 46. And the trick was, is he was in there early. He was in on day one, but he was a cleric also. And he just got in and kept going. But it is possible. You're getting really good experience. And I say to you guys, keep going with whatever you have. Go all the way. We'll catch up with you. If I get in, I'm going to try every couple hours to see if I get in. If I do, I'm going to start the stream up once I get in. And that way you guys will know. So if you're out there, hit the notify button on the subscribe and you'll know when I'm in. Otherwise, check in Discord here and you'll see if I'm in or not. But I'm glad Noden's got in, because, you know, it's always good to have your cleric in there. Definitely good.
We are represented here.
Yeah, definitely. And like I said, that res will come in handy big time later on. And welcome aboard, Sozy. Let me give Sozy voice access. Good to have you, Sozy. Let's see who else is in here. Got some new names. I think I got everybody else set up for voice. And here we are. Let's try to go back to the game server, see what's happening. 75 minutes still. Yeah, it's going higher. I'm going to go back to chat so I don't time out. What I can do is I can just stop the stream and then just leave this sitting there and see if it can log in.
That's what they actually recommended. That's what a lot of people are saying here in general chat, is to do that.
Will it still log you in if you're in the chat?
Once you get to the queue, I believe so, yes.
I hope so. One thing I would do is if it says 71 minutes, I check back in a half hour, see what you're at, go back. Because what's happened is I go back to the game servers, and if I click this here, like Mangler, now it's going to time out.
Third level?
Yeah, look. Okay, keep going, man. Just keep it up. You can help us out big time. You can carry a lot of people up there. Yeah, it's going to time out.
Time out right at 9 minutes.
Yep. I even flip back between chat and stuff. It's still timed out.
I was in chat right now, and I'm at the character selection.
Oh, you're lucky.
So the answer is yes.
So just stay in chat then, right?
What it recommends is, yeah, when you're in chat, hop over once in a while to see, and you should be able to see if you're in the character.
Oh, gosh. Mine is, it looks like it's...
How can you tell if it's logged or if it's timed out? Mine just sits there for...
Yeah. You click the button. If you say okay and then click the button again, nothing happens, you're timed out.
Yeah, and then it'll be like my screen right now. I'll show this because my other computer, it looks the same. It just timed out. It didn't give the message saying you have 2-3 million minutes to wait. It'll just look like this. And then at this point, nothing will happen. And it'll give you an error timeout. Like if I wait here a few more minutes, it'll do that. And then basically that means you got to start it all over.
Mine just keeps on throwing unknown error occurred when trying to restart. Join.
Yep, this is it. This is the error, a timeout occurred.
Ah, well, that's what it is.
Yeah, and Bob Urban out there in YouTube, he's been waiting. He says his says average wait time of 3 minutes. He's been there for 45 minutes. So he was one that was hanging out there early.
Yeah, that's what mine originally said too. And then I had to restart like four or five.
Yeah, so... so this is Eric Mooring, the submarine maker. Out in Maryland, he is in. So he's another one out in YouTube that is in. And so let's see if anybody else needs voice comms access. Let me check out in Maine. Let me see here. Looks like we're good there. So if anybody needs access. And Eric said he kept clicking login and he got in. Yeah.
Just to confirm, what's the deal with staying in chat? How does that help?
It shows you're active, so you don't time.
But does the 9 minute or 9 minute and 59 second timeout still apply? Do I still have to log out and log in after 10 minutes?
No.
I'm testing that now, but I don't think so.
No, you don't.
Okay, so stay in chat.
Yes, and hop over to your server once in a while. Check.
Yeah, I stayed in chat and I hopped over. As you guys saw, I hopped over and when I clicked the server again, it timed me out.
That's odd.
Yeah, I did that.
So it reduces the timeout, basically.
You're less likely to time out, yes.
Musical Miss Singer is funny out on YouTube. Those minutes are women's shopping minutes. I'll only be gone 5 minutes, 7 hours later. That's right. Yep.
Oh my God, that's so true.
Oh gosh, it just says, it says that to me. It's like, oh, it was like 3 minutes, and it's like 2 hours later.
Well, oh gosh. Once you click the enter EverQuest button, you're in the queue. So go to chat, and then it'll log in when it's available. Don't press the enter EverQuest button.
Correct.
Again. Or else
correct.
You go back to the end of the queue.
So just stay, just click OK and go straight to chat.
Yep, and then just go back to servers once in a while. Just check on your status. Don't press any buttons. Just look to see if you're logged in.
Got it.
That's what I did, and I was in chat, and I got logged into the character selection screen. I'm logging in right
okay,
now.
Okay,
so
going back to from chat to the server select screen, eventually, theoretically, that will become the character select screen if you're
correct.
Got it.
Okay, guys, I wish you all the best of luck. We're going to, you guys hang out in Discord, all you guys out there in YouTube. And Liss H, welcome aboard. Yeah, this is 0 hour. It's the big flop. I never got in. We only have Nodens in, but that's good. We got him in because he's a cleric. He will be able to help us big time later on. So I'm glad at least he got in. Maybe somebody else to get in, but that's the only one that's in Discord that got in. I'm going to go ahead and wind down the stream. I'll try an hour or two later and keep trying and see what happens. The problem is when we're in the login queue, we get timed out, and it makes you start all over and get in login queue again and stuff. As you can see right here, we're NATO-sing in this message. But I would, like I said, guys, that's right, 0 hour, zero EQ. Adesti's absolutely right. And Duke and all you guys, it's good to meet all of you. I don't want to subject you guys to the suffering of waiting in the queue and all that. And it is Mangleflop, Mr. Joe. You're actually right. We got to rename it Mangleflop. But the sad thing is we miss out on the big excitement. I had high hopes for everybody getting together, making this one crazy event. But what we're going to do is when everybody starts getting in, everybody's going to be spread out all across many, many levels. And we'll just have to pick up the pieces from there and put it all together and somehow level everybody up and do stuff. We'll see what actually happens. And I will see you guys out there. I'm going to wind it up here. If you get in, post a message out here. In test server discussion, or I should set up another forum, but you can just put it in main or whatever, and there'll be a Mangler forum coming up soon once we get in here, and let everybody know when you get in, so I kind of, when I check it, I'll kind of know like so-and-so got in, or you know, or whatever.
I feel bad I got in now.
No, don't, because like I said, I would rather you get in than then if we had like a rogue and a rogue got in, but you didn't get in, that would be really bad, you know. But since you got in, like I said, you can help the most later on. So go for it. Get whatever group you can. Level yourself up. The res is going to be huge. I think that's the most important thing that we're going to desperately need later on.
Well, you know, when I was at Coronav and I caught up to you, I soloed those first 40 levels.
Yes, and keep it going. Get it up there. And you've got the bag and all that, save up everything, and you know, I'll pay you back and stuff as you get up there.
Oh, no worries.
Yeah. Okay, guys, I gotta bring the stream down because it's not an ASMR stream. If it was an ASMR stream, I'd keep it up and then put you all to sleep. But we'll be back, and it'll be attempt number 2. But the next one you'll see is us actually getting in there. Okay, guys, have a good Saturday, and make sure you hit the notification button if you're subscribed out there, so you know when we go live, and that'll be the moment we're in. And I want to try to get me, Chewy in there, and Gregory House, and get enough people in there. I don't want to be the only one in there, because it will no longer be a 0 hour. It'll be kind of like a day one video. So that means I want to try to get other people to group with. Hopefully, if they're on the same level, if they're too far away, we'll have to figure something else out and just go from there.
Well, depending on what level I make on Nodens, maybe I'll start a DL cleric on the other account.
No, we you got that Nodens. Just I really suggest get that halfling guy and go as high and as far as you can, because it'll help so much more that way. Because I can bring in Gregory House to support the group through the low levels. It's no big deal, but go for the gold, man.
All right.
Okay, guys. Take care and good luck to all of you.